So I decided to go ahead and make a solo record. I wonder where those extraneous things are coming from. So I made a solo record, and this is a song, it's called My Friend, and it's about the 50 years of Poco. And you know, when we started off, it was me, George Grantham, and Randy Meisner living in a little apartment in the valley, and we were all barely getting by. We survived on ham sandwiches that we stole from the troubadour. And that was it, ham sandwich diet. And then now, looking back, look at all of us. I mean, Randy Meisner has done pretty well with his little band. And Jimmy Iovine and Messina. Richie, of course, always has the Buffalo Springfield tag to wear. And then when Crazy Love hit and everything. So now we've come so far in these 50 years we never would have dreamed. So I wrote this song. And it's about all of us. It's about you guys, too, because you've been there for the 50 years, right? Well, here we are after all these years, still the same as we were back when, oh, so long ago. Change.